Yeah, my friend, this is a little bit squishy today as well. What have we got on? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. I don't really count Vanilla as a friend, but...
Skill is mutual.
It's useful for teleporting to him.
I've spotted the Wally.
I was jumping over his head a minute ago. Is that what you're talking about? You can't see Mr. Tree Wall Hugger, whatever he is. What is he doing there?
I'm talking about that he's hanging out there, but like every time you see him, he's like hanging out somewhere different, a little bit closer each time. It's like the Stone Angels.
I'm not seeing it. He just looks exactly the same to me.
Exactly. But he was over, he was down here on the.
Oh, so he's hopping up. He's hopping up slowly.
Yeah.
Eerie.
I'm gonna temp fight and put in my cash and reload. Then stand on something that's a normal bit of mountain before you. Yeah, yes, he's got a bit shit.
I'll just hear some dynamite go off. Someone's at it.
You've entered a war zone.
There's 25 chatters in the channel and only 15 viewers.
You mean that by the other way around, right?
No, I mean 25 chatters and 15 viewers.
How are there 25 chatters?
And they'll be in a ILC client.
Ah.
Gathering points. Which is why anyone who's not following, I go through the user database and just set their points to zero every day. I'm thinking of just killing off the points because some people have got zillions and other people have got hardly any in there.
I don't know that the point system is an answer because it does is make people not participate. They just
just sit in the channel and hang out until something good happens. They want to nick, yeah.
Talking about it a few months back, weren't we? And it's just the escalation of how easy it is to get points. You have people with tens of thousands, probably. I don't generally enter occasionally at bank cards, but I only put like 100 in or something, so I don't put like 10,000 in. But like some people seem to do. But it's just. And then when somebody wants something, they're just like, boom, I shall have that.
Well, it didn't really work, did it?
Yeah, the other way of doing it is just to reset everyone to zero and just put the system lower the way it is now. To the point of
it needs
harder
to
get
participation.
Yeah. Well, that's what the games are for, isn't it? If you participate in the game, you can win.
But if you reset everybody's points, all you're doing is punishing the people that were regular viewers, and that's not a good move either.
Yeah, if you are going to do something like that, you need to think about it quite a bit, because it's difficult.
Most of the people that have got thousands, apart from Versifier and Trevanian, Creon and AD, I mean, AD is an idea here, but he just stays in the channel. Wick is hardly ever speaks. Pet Hunter Must have won a raffle. Dizalga, Magic Phoenix, 17 and Brave Zebra. So the top 10, like half of them are, well, less than half of them are actually active.
I'm not on top 10.
No, you're not in top 10.
Oh, looks like Leoro is doing something.
Yeah.
What's that damn 9.5 gig cash file again?
Emily just tweeted that Monster Build's about to start.
I didn't get it.
I retweeted it, man.
And I reloaded the page and it came up then.
Have we got a theme? We just need to make one up.
Sausages.
I don't even know that we have players yet. So.
Good. Put a landmark live on. Sorry, a monster build on, my landmark live is on.
Could do, get a throw to afterwards.
I mean in competition, yeah. With it, not after it. Just for the crack.
No, it would have no effect.
You're an insider.
Didn't you?
Yes.
Nice one, man.
Where was you yesterday? God, slacking off playing Planet Side, probably, wasn't it?
No, I was building.
Yeah, that's why I wanted to
make
two
ship. Not on this tier. On Vanilla, you're there.
I'm gonna remember that, don't worry.
Oh, if you wanna take Umbridge, that's fine. But. I mean,
who wants to take Umbridge? Is a horrible town.
One hit from Bob, and that was it. Everyone got off my friends list, and I left the guild.
Who the fuck's Bob?
Nigel.
Bob and Nigel. Put a bomb next to it is what you should do.
So yeah, it's pretty sad when most of the people here are the guild. Just not feeling it this week, guys. Sorry.
It's fair enough, man.
You want to wait? You want to wait half an hour? Or just want to knock it on the head?
I agree. If there's no interest, and he's thinking about one.
Oh, we'll wait till the start time.
So but... we need to get a straw poll with a female, don't we?
Just throw a bunch of random words into a poll.
Remember to log out stood on normal landscape. It's a trick to not die. Or logging out on a plane. So I didn't die then. But then again, I never seem to die when I respawn by the thing, but. Yes, that's also on the landscape.
I will give this place one more week. Well, basically, I just paid up today all the upkeep. So I will give it those 15 days. But I'm going to write a post and see if that can get people, you know, let them know the importance of them, you know, signing up to play, because that's the thing, we need players. And I don't know how to explain to people that you don't have to be a pro builder.
Well, like I said, I can compile the video, I can get the one I've got of videos, clip it all together so you see what's been built, and stick it on YouTube and have people to link at that.
They just got to watch me doing the terraforming I was doing the other week, and they'll see they don't have to be a pro builder.
But even the pro builders end up with results that, you know, are just really craptastic.
I actually enjoy excelling in that.
What I might start doing is do some keyword giveaways. I'll only say the word, not type it. So your sign might not be.
So we have two players. That aren't in the guild.
You have two players that what?
Aren't in the guild.
Tenma and Infinity
of Light, yeah.
Okay. Saturday 1 PM might just be a bad idea, mightn't it?
Yeah, but I don't know what to do, because if I go, you know, primetime American, then that loses you.
No, I haven't got to be up on a Sunday.
Yeah, but you ain't got to be up that late either, though. I mean, we're talking about the game would be starting at 1 a.m.
That's right.
Your
usually
time.
Usually wait till 3 or 4. So we could do that if you want to try that next week.
It's worth a shot. You got to try it.
I don't know. I'll just sleep. I'll just go to sleep at like 10 or 8 o'clock or something. Wake up later. Boom. Or just caffeinate myself, you know. I've got a syringe. Aaron's almost dead. Jack up some coffee. Your health bar is showing zero to me.
Yeah, I can't see anyone. I'm here, but there's nobody around.
Wow. We're all here. We're all standing next to you. You're standing right next to Tenma.
Yeah, because I reload from this place. Now I had 0 frames per second, so I wanted to reload. But, now you're appearing. Everybody's coming back.
Your internet connection's rubbish.
Yeah, I think we don't have to comment about that. We all know. And I'm dead. Can someone
hey,
borrow
two? You better go. Hey, mate. We're listening to my guildmates on Landmark try to put a.
How's the straw poll going?
Build, monster build together. I'm trying to copy.
I have not checked.
Blueprint, which.
Boats in space. I've got to go downstairs and turn the hot water off before I start cooking in my seat with the fucking hot water pipes under my ass. So, back in a second.
I did run into this issue back in like Sims 3 when I was trying to build exactly. So, what ended up fixing the problem? I know. There. I can just close out of it. I was just listening to them, see if they could get it all fixed. Alright, I'm gonna head out. You guys have fun, okay?
You too.
I need it. Bye.
Bye. Talk to you later.
Disconnected.
And thank you. I like my mic as well. Oh no. Is talking to my guildies. Let me see here. Alright, so I'm just hoping that all this being able to change how things are arranged will be able to help me when I put this all together. So far, it's been a little bit helpful. What kind of mic it is. I think it has it in the settings. Let me double check real quick. Playback devices. It's Realtek. With TEK. So, have fun. Search that up. I have no idea. I don't think it's Turtle Beach. Yeah, I know. It's more. What's it called? Aviator? It's really, really comfy. It's all squishy on the top with like leather. Just want to make sure that my space is right around the space, because that would really suck getting to the end and not being able to put all the stuff I need in it. So I need a bed and shower. Square shower. I'm looking at this backwards, so it goes this way. Direction. It's actually not that hot, and I had an old pair of headphones where, like, my ears would get really, they get really uncomfortable if I wore them for a really long time. This one doesn't have that problem. About that though, that's kind of what's unfortunate. Unless I like text it back to you guys right away. I'm wondering how, if there is a triangle. I don't know if that's a wall that they're showing. That might be a wall. So let me see if I find a half wall. Sure, feel free to follow if you like what I'm doing. I don't mind. That's way too short. Sure, try that. Now I need a wall sink. Oh, cool. Have fun, medical. Well, I've cussed when I PvP, but that's pretty much... I don't tend to. My thing. Otherwise, I probably never would have started streaming in the first place. I get too scared. Ah. Yep, can't intersect other objects. This bathroom shall be complicated. You do. How am I gonna do this? I can just have like a bathroom with no door. How about that? My arches. That? No? Ugh. But I don't need to. Darn it. Alright, so I'm going to do this. have a door to the back, so I guess for some reason it doesn't want to let me do door that goes right there. So, can I move the toilet at a weird angle? Software for which? For streaming, or...? Show my face. I play. Let's see. I used to use Fraps. That wasn't so good. I know there's another one that they recommend, but the one that I use is OBS. It's Open Broadcasting Software, which I like a lot. You can set up different ways to have it show the game, different scenes. So let's see here. I don't want to show off my other scenes. But you can have it set up so it changes the way that it looks on the screen. Oh, that's another new feature that I really like about The Sims now, is that you can adjust your rooms and it actually adjusts the stuff in it. I keep it different volumes just because I like having my voice a little bit louder. But if I turn it up, there. That sound better? You have to let me know because I have no idea. I have no idea what size my monitors are. Ah, 19 inch and 16 inch. Thank you. Thank you. I could change anything, I'd probably have 2 19-inch instead of my differing size. That's a little too much multitasking, I think. June. This is a little bit of a ways off. That turned into a really long hallway. Really? Definitely takes a lot more time to do. We ended up just going with flowers as our theme. Well, berries to be specifically. All in one. I think I'm just gonna go like that. And I don't really need the walk-in closet. So thank you. I did like it though. Interested in gaming. Because I don't know much about them, because I didn't do much building back on the old Sims. How this has it is a patio, so I'm wondering if... See, I thought that this was a patio. I'm wondering if this isn't going to work as a patio, though. AMD we've always had issues with. thinking I'm gonna end up having to, because now with the new lots, the biggest you can get is 50-50 instead of 64-64. So I'm either gonna have to squash it, or I'm gonna have to turn the house and just have a really long walkway. AMD seems to have like a lot of glitches with it for some reason. Oh wait, why did I move the house so far over there? I do all that, then I realize, oh wait. Block over, because it doesn't really need much on the side. It's already got plants. Oh, good. See, now the stairs actually stayed on it. Alright. So, let me see here. See, this ends up as being like a really long hallway. Let me see here. He doesn't stream at all. His computer can't handle it. It's kind of old. Looking into getting him a new computer for him here soon. Because my computer can boot up in, what, 5 seconds? His takes about 10 minutes. Can you turn that down, baby? Better. It's got a lot of weird squishes that ended up happening. Yes, I cannot live without SSD. Sliding doors. That'll probably be in a future one. I use it pretty much all for booting and then like any of the games that I want to play right away. So if I ever need to restart my computer, I can just restart and be right back in the game in probably about 30 seconds or less. Which comes in really handy with some of the games that I've been playing that have been in beta, where it gets completely bugged out. Thank you. resources. Prettier front door. Oh, I can't do it till I raise the hole. Good luck, mine. Have fun. Dining area. I was gonna say that's an island. So